play a Christmas song. We're going to have a go at Jingle Bells. So I'm just going to strum through it, and then I'll go through all the chords that we're going to do. It's mostly very straightforward, and I'm sure everyone already knows the song. Here we go. Our chords, nice and easy start. We start on C. Everyone can do that, that's great. F, again, nice easy chord. Everyone's got the hang of that now. D, so that's a new chord for some people, but I'll run through it in a minute. G, everyone's done it, a little bit tougher. G7, so not everyone has done G7, but it's nice easy. It's easier to play than G is. So, here we go. So we'll do the C. We'll just run through the chords, just in case anyone doesn't know. So C, first finger on the third fret, on the A string, nice and easy. F, first finger on the E, and second finger on the second fret of the G, strum all the strings, lovely. Now D, the easiest way to play it is just put your first finger right the way across the second fret of the G, C, D, and you're trying to leave the A string open, but it doesn't matter. To be honest, if you accidentally mute it or you don't play it, it doesn't matter because you're playing the A note there, same note. So as long as you've got those three pressed down, it'll sound absolutely fine. And G, this is the one that some people have struggled with just a little bit. So first finger on the second fret of the C, second finger on the second fret of the A, third finger on the third fret of the E string. Strum all the strings. G7, we have our first finger on the first fret of the E, second finger on the second fret of the C, and third finger on the second fret of the A. And those are all of our chords. And so I'll just strum it along without singing it. I'll do that first chorus into that verse bit. So here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4, C. To F, C, D, G, G7, C. And then we're dashing through the snow bit is C, F, G, G7, C, F, G, G7, C. Okay, so the chords, you're kind of on the C for quite a long time, and then the chord changes a little bit quick, but I reckon everyone can get it really well. But we're going to go through that properly on the run-up to Christmas.